Paul, that this week the Budget Committee has allowed an increase of 85% in the entertainment budget. People are thinking about more champagne and oysters, while 100,000 people have come here to Brussels to complain about the austerity measures they are going through in the different countries within the European Union. This cannot continue.